This started the wrong way, didn't it? It did. Well, let's just turn it this way, shall we? I guess we're doing a vertical live today. Is everything okay? Because it started out the wrong direction. Are we good? Are we good? 안녕하십니까, 여러분. 안녕하세요, 렉스입니다. 오늘은 뭐 특별한 날이죠? 여러분 이미 알고 계신 것 같아서 우리 모르시는 분들이 좀 알려드리겠습니다. 오늘은 우리 AI Trooper 우리 팬분들 2주년 기념 날인데요. Wow, you guys are 2살. Oh my god, happy second year AI Troopers. You guys are 2 years old now. Dang, can you believe? Tattoos living in my head rent free, girl. Thank you, I appreciate it. No, but for real, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for sticking with me for 2 years. Well, we're working on our third one right now. But yeah, it's been 2 years since you guys have been dubbed AI Troopers, and I'm very, very grateful for all the love and support that you guys always give. It's really been getting me through promotions. Listening to Jay Barvin?
Yes.
진짜로 뭐 항상 응원해 주시고 뭐 사랑해 주시고 그리고 뭐 SNS에서 뭐 너무 사랑스러운 댓글 많이 써주고 뭐 항상 저를 뭐 모르고 내지 이제 미안해요 여러분 좀 쫄려요 아 모르고 되지 지금 마이미 말씀했는데 그냥 뭐 항상 응원해 주셔서 너무 너무 감사합니다 이제 뭐 2주년 기념이시니까 앞으로도 항상 화이팅 합시다 같이 Let's see Someone said are you tired a little bit Yeah I'm a little tired and I've practiced right after this, and I ordered food, so maybe I'll have 5 minutes to eat before I go to practice for once, because I never have time to eat. TMI for today. I made some new friends, but who are they? You will have to wait and see. 오늘 TMI는 뭐 새로운 친구 몇 명 좀 생겼는데요. 근데 누군지 잠깐 기다려봐 주세요. Let's see. I did the tattoo challenge for you. Thank you. No, for real though, I check the tag like every day, guys. Thank you to everyone who's doing my little tattoo challenge. I really appreciate it. It's really fun watching you guys do my thing. So thank you very much. 뭐 틱톡에서 우리 뭐 저희 tattoo challenge 뭐 해주시는 팬분들이 너무 고맙고 매일매일 그 태그 체크하고 우리 팬분들이 올려주신 영상을 다 챙겨보고 앞으로도 뭐 많은 영상 좀 올려주세요 Favorite ice cream flavor?
Mint chocolate chip I'm sorry, I don't make the rules but it's delicious I don't make the rules
What time is it? It's like 6:42 so it's almost 7
Did I do the tattoo challenge with any other Oneus member? No, but there are other people that I've done the challenge with, but I'm just needing their company to give us the okay so we can upload it.
네, 뭐 보신지 안 보신지 모르겠지만 근데 아까 오늘 3시쯤에 저희 틱톡에서 뭐 Oneus 레이벤 선배님과 함께 뭐 타투 챌린지 해봤는데요. 근데 뭐 다른 Oneus 멤버랑 안 했는데 근데 뭐 다른 아이돌 친구랑 함께 했는데 근데 그쪽으로 그 회사적으로 아직 뭐 확인하셔야 돼서 잠깐 뭐 기다려 주세요.
응. I think I'm like waiting for like 4 of my things to be approved. 응. Did you watch Squid Game? Of course I did. Of course I did. Y'all think I wouldn't watch Squid Game?
잭, 어딩어 게임 챙겨봤냐고? 당연하지! 당연하지! 너무 재밌었어요. 잘 봤습니다.
Have I watched Encanto yet? Wow, I said Encanto? Have I watched Encanto yet? No, I have not. But literally everywhere I look, it's the meme. So we don't talk about Bruno, no. So I need to watch it because I wake up every morning and I'm just like, we don't talk about Bruno. It's in my head. It's in my head. So, right, back. Do you guys know that one dude on TikTok who does the Lin-Manuel Miranda impressions? Have you heard his rendition of like a demo of We Don't Talk About Bruno, but everyone is Lin-Manuel Miranda? 10 out of 10 recommend.
제가 Encanto 영화 아직 안 봤는데 근데 뭐 빨리 봐야겠다고 생각해요. 왜냐면은 뭐 인터넷에서 어떤 SNS로 가면 항상 뭐 모르고 되지 한국말로 밈 같은 단어인데 뭐 유행된 노래 그 We Don't Talk About Bruno 이잖아요. 그거는 약간 뭐 인터넷에서 좀 유행됐으니까 아 매일매일 일어나자마자 그냥 머릿속에 We Don't Talk About Bruno 그럼 빨리 봐야겠다. Let's see.
They told me my fish would die in the next day, Dad. I did see that Blitzers did my tattoo challenge. Yes. Oh my gosh, my sons, Chris and Shina.
Very grateful. I wanted to do it with them, but like, since they're Shinin, they don't have like phones, so I couldn't contact them. But I'm so grateful that they did it. Please support Blitzers. They're really doing good so far. Like, I'm really proud of them.
네, 뭐.
네, 요즘에 뭐 블리처즈라는 신인 뭐 보이그룹이 있는데 그쪽으로 친구 한 두 명 있는데요. 우리 같이 원래 아리랑 라디오에서 같이 뭐 프로그램 같이 했는데 크리스랑 진화이라는 멤버들인데 뭐 틱톡에서 저희 타투 챌린지 좀 뭐 했어요. 너무 뿌듯했어요. 원래 같이 뭐 하고 싶었는데 근데 신인 그룹이니까 뭐 휴대폰 없으니까 연락할 수 없어서 근데 어차피 뭐 해줬으니까 너무 행복합니다. 여러분 앞으로도 블리츠즈 많이 응원해주세요. 손가락 다 할 수 있습니까?
'm sorry, I'm processing everything so slow today. I'm literally so tired.
아, 정신 차려. 멍 때리고 있는데. 아, 너무 피곤해요, 지금. 근데 우리 에이프릴들이랑 뭐 소통하고 싶어서 밀랍 켰어요. 피곤한데 여러분 더 중요해서.
5 a.m. here and I still haven't slept. Should I be concerned? I mean, you're asking the wrong person. I can go like a week without sleeping. It's not exactly healthy, but get some sleep if you can get some sleep though. Yorubuns, Jamal, Jasu Isimyan, Gok, Jayo, Anjamyan, Jolte, Andweyo, Weinahimyan, Mi Chonin have the Burmyan Jings, you know RG? So, me, 오랫동안 잠을 잘 수 없고 그냥 그렇게 할 수 있는데 저처럼 하지 마십시오. 따라 하지 마세요. Let's see. Alexa should rest and breathe if you agree. But I'm having a lot of fun promoting, though. I'm really glad to finally be performing again. It's been a while. Can you speak Korean with a southern accent? Oh gosh, okay. Because what I did just earlier was just like American accent, you know, just like really horrible pronunciation. But if I was going to do like 자기소개 in Korean in a southern accent, okay, hold on. Gotta get the twang going on. Hold on, gotta channel my cousins. Hold on. Gotta channel my grandma, my grandpa, my cousins on my adopted side, my mom's white adopted side. Hold on. Okay. Annyeonghaseyo, yeorbun. Che iramin, Alexa mida. Chega, miguk eso on. Sumul ilgopshael. Solo artist, Alexa ragohamnida. Chega, eship. Anyo, jamgamam. Ichun ship gunyane, she wale, te we hissumni da. Okay, 여기까지. 아, 진짜. 아, 진짜. 안 돼. 이렇게 하면 안 되지. 26살이 아닌데, 27살이래요. 한국 나이로. 근데 미국 나이는 25살이에요. 96년생이에요. 96년생이에요. Yeah, so in Korean, I'm 27, but I'm 25 in American age. You have an exam tomorrow. Best of luck. I wish you the best of luck. You're gonna do great. You're gonna pass with flying colors. Sorry in advance, but today's might be slow, like a short vlive because it's already been about 12 minutes. I might only go for 20 or so because I do have food coming on the way and I need to eat and I need to try to rest a little bit before I go to practice. But I wanted to make sure I said hi to you guys today because it is your birthday, technically. Yes. 오늘 vlive은 좀 뭐. 짧을 수인 것 같아요. 짧을 수인 것 같아. Whatever. Short. Short. 인것 같아요. 왜냐면은 이제 13분 이제 지났으니까 이제 뭐 페다 좀 지켰는데 그리고 연습하기 전에 좀 쉬어야 돼서 아마 20분까지 할것 같아요 오늘. Is it not awkward asking other idols to do TikToks with you? So here's the thing. I was talking to my staff about this. It's like, I'm not like best friend with like everybody, but I know a lot of people. Like I happen to know a lot of people. So no, it's not awkward for me. I mean, it's not awkward asking. It's more awkward when we show up in person and it's like, can you help me? Because I don't know what we're doing. And I'm like, okay, alia de real geyo. So, but nah, it's not awkward. But I hope you guys are enjoying all the challenges that we're doing. Someone said they were born in 2011. I have no words. 댓글에서 누군가 2011년에 태어났대요. 완전 애기네? 진짜. 늙었어, 이제. 나 늙었어. 마음이 아파. 에이, 08년생도 있고, 09년생도 있고, 어떡해? 진짜 늙어서 이제, 하지 마. 오 마이 갓, 나이 얘기 하지 말라, 이제. 이제, stop, stop, no more age talk, please. 오 마이 갓, I feel so old, please. Please, I am so significantly older than you guys. 오 마이 갓. You're born in 2008. Congrats. You're born the same year that Shiny Sunmanium debuted. Okay, 1993. We got a cool Ham Yonsang in the chat. Word. Someone said they're 22. Okay, that is allowed. You are allowed to be 22. Oh, you lost a loved one today. I'm so sorry, dear. My condolences to you and your family. Ah, 잠깐만, 누가 알렉스도 베이비인데, 아? 나? 베이비? 나 애기? 나 애기라고? 아닌데? 27살이래? 애기 아닌데? You were born in 97. A lot of my friends are born like 97 to 99. That's like most of my friends back home and here in Korea. Do I have Bubble? Yes. And subscribe if you would like to. But you don't have to. Because down with capitalism. But I have Bubble, yeah. Someone said I'm 32. You're not old yet, but 32 is also not that old. Like, I feel like we're good. Once we get to the 30s, we're good. You have a few more golden years left. I feel like once you start reaching like the age of whenever you can get like the senior discount at like IHOP, that's a little old. 서른 살이라면 아직 뭐 늙었지 않았어. 아직 뭐 아직 젊어요. 아직 젊어요. 어. Let's see. What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta. So funny.
Thank you for the joke. I have just seen your discount is way old.
I kind of miss IHOP. I miss American style breakfast. Like, there's one place here in Korea that I found that does like American style breakfast, and I haven't been in forever, but it's so good. Because they do like French toast with scrambled eggs and bacon and sausage and so good. Oh, 제가 뭐 미국 스타일 아침 breakfast 너무 먹고 싶어요. 한국에서 그냥 뭐 식당 하나만 찾았는데 거기서 뭐 프렌치 토스트 있고 뭐 스크램블, 계란 스크램블도 있고 뭐 소시지도 있고 너무 맛있는데 근데 아, 좀 오랫동안 안 갔으니까 빨리 다시 가서 프렌치 토스트 먹고 싶어요. Let's see.
Let me see something real quick.
Cause do I have my? I do not. Okay. Well. If I could change my name to something else, what would I change it to? I don't know. I mean, my American name is just Alex, so I mean, I'm fine with the name Alex. I always liked the name Sam for some reason, but I don't know. I like my name, Alex. And my Korean name, I mean, I was kind of knighted Kim Se-ri, but considering that my mom's name is Myung-hee, my company originally wanted to name me Min-hee, and it would be kind of a joke because there's a camera called Alexa Mini Min-hee. So I don't know, maybe instead of Se-ri, go with Min-hee, but there's not that many Se-ris, so my name is kind of unique. 제가 이름 뭐 다른 이름으로 바꾸려고 했으면 어떤 이름으로 좀 하고 싶은지 그냥 저희 본명은 알렉스니까 그냥 알렉스라고 좀 괜찮을 것 같은데 근데 제가 원래 뭐 Sam이라는 이름 너무 좋아했는데 근데 한국 이름 같은 경우에는 우리 어머님이 뭐 이름은 명희라고 해서 우리 회사적으로 원래 제가 뭐 한국 이름을 찾았을 때는 세리 대신 민희라고 좀 하고 싶었는데 왜냐면은 알렉사 민니라는 카메라에 있어서 약간 뭐 농담으로 알렉사 민희 알렉사 미니 뭐 근데 뭐 한국에서 세리라는 분들이 많이 없으니까 저 이름이 좀 특별해요.
Okay, it's been about 20 minutes. I think my food is about to get here, so I'm gonna shut off the live for now because I gotta eat. Gotta take care of myself. But I will make sure to see you guys soon because there's a lot going on. And I will see you soon. But yeah, thank you guys for showing support. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's Inkigayo stage. And I can't wait to see you guys on the next stage. 오늘 인기가요 무대 잘 챙겨보셨으면 너무 좋겠습니다. 그리고 다음에도 뵙겠습니다. 앞으로도 사랑해주시고 응원해주세요. 감사합니다. Bye bye.